Kyle Lowry and the Toronto Raptors taking on the New Orleans Pelicans. No DeMar DeRozan in this one. He's got a sore right ankle. Norman Powell with the poster dunk over Anthony Davis. Yeah, I said that. Anthony Davis just stuffing that one home, almost a cuff look there. So we go into overtime in the OT. Kyle Lowry using the screen and buries the deep three. That made it 106-102 Toronto. Anthony Davis misses the three, but New Orleans rebounds and Davis gets it back for the layup. He had 18 points and 17 rebounds on the game. We're tied at 106. Less than 15 seconds to go. Kyle Lowry dribbling into the corner. Somehow gets this impossible shot to fall. Wonderful stuff from Kyle Lowry, and it's 108-106. Toronto in front. 4 seconds left now for New Orleans. They inbound the ball to each one more. He goes for the win. Corner three, but it comes up short, and Toronto hangs on to win in a thriller. 108-106.